We've learned about a death in the entertainment world tonight. Veteran actress and New Rochelle resident Frances Sternhagen has died. Sternhagen appeared on stage and screen. She was a two-time Tony Award winner and appeared in 27 Broadway shows. The actress was nominated for Primetime Emmys for her role on Sex and the City and Cheers, where she played the memorable mother of Cliff Clavin. Sternhagen passed away yesterday at the age of 93.